problem. It's running. Go ahead and kill it.